The densest darkness brings forth its own spigot of light. A dance at the extremities, or how actions produce their opposites. In phases, in phrases, whispered faces, nested boxes, bodies bursting, burning light. A seesaw. Breath being the most complex. And the seeing saw is a cyclops stumbling, drunk upon himself, alone in a field at night, shouting, "Look, look, look, look. Look at the stars." The immensity of this small place, Earth. Oh, my blindness. Listen, this noise is the wildest silence. The screams of ghosts far too gone to care, reveling. Their voices are the air. Breathe. We are the signals for future's warning. Warming, bursting bodies, rocket flare. We. Are the moons. The satellites. The mirrors. Bouncing off each other's lights and shadows. Orbs in orbit. Lips, tongues, hips, fangs, fists, flesh, fury. Fallen arches in double vision. Gone into the mouth of the hungry world.
from my mouth comes out an antenna. That sends light. Signals that enter the door of infinity, reflecting in the lunar oceans the signals. Comes back to Earth as cosmic hallucinations that are transformed in future the shadow of all things on Earth will turn light and light into new beginnings.